Authorities resumed the search for two missing people after a boat capsized yesterday in the Detroit River. One of the two missing people was identified as a priest from Trenton, according to the Wayne County Sheriff's Office. Authorities also say 12 people were on board the boat when it capsized off of Stony Island. Several of those people were rescued by a person in a boat from Ontario.